Und auch hier darf ich Dr. Manfred Dierheimer bitten, den Scheck für den Sieger zu überreichen. Mit der Summe sind dann 10 von 90.390 Euro. Und einige schöne Fotos von euch beiden. Dazu natürlich ebenso wichtig der schöne große Pokal überreicht von Staatsminister Georg Eisenreich. Und jetzt und ein Foto und einen großen Applaus für den Gewinner mit dem Pokal.
First of all, yeah, I would like to say thanks to all of you guys. It's cool, so thanks for coming. It was an amazing week for me. And thanks to the people from Chile that came. Gracias por venir a todos. Muchas gracias. I would like to say thanks also to the people from Chile that is watching. Muchas gracias también a todos. Es un apoyo importante para mí. And also I would like to say thanks to the sponsor FBU, BMW. I mean, everything was special this week for me. I had a great week. I mean, thank you to all of you guys. The tournament was amazing and I will never forget this. Also, Mateo, and you're a great fighter. Congrats for last week, you deserve everything. I know if you keep doing like this, you're gonna get many more finals for you, so congrats for everything, man, and keep going. Congrats also to your team, sorry. Bueno, gringo, ma, la verdad que estoy muy orgulloso. I'm so proud to be working with you guys. For me, these two guys are everything to me, so thanks a lot. Also to my family that is watching, this is for them. I've been working hard to be here, so thanks a lot, guys. Thank you, and I hope to see you next year.
So, let's und dann wird er noch ein Stück Bayern gekommen, also eigentlich zwei spezielle Zettel. Zumindest mal die Fotos. Aber dann nochmal einen großen Applaus für die beiden. Für Mateo, Bertino und Christian Rhein.
So congratulations it is to Christian Gurin of Chile, making his debut at Munich. This week, what a debut week it has been for him. It's his second title. What a very fruitful clay court swing he is enjoying here. So, here comes the tradition in Munich, the winner. Has to put on the Lederhosen, of course. Last year it was Alexander Zverev. Hope they fit. Way too big for Sasha Zverev last year.
Und dann schicken wir noch kleine Turnierdirektoren, wir haben natürlich eine Umkleidekabine da, ich muss die Damen enttäuschen. Das machen wir jetzt schon wieder im Vorabend. Ich weiß, dass viele weibliche Fans in die Daumen gedrückt haben heute. Und wir werden uns nicht über die Absperrung schauen, gell? Darf nur der Patrick kriegen.
See the tournament director Patrick Coonan also in there, giving a helping hand. Let's touch this. The reasons why this is a very special tournament at ATP 250 level. Long way it continues. A good tradition. Good to see that going. And pretty much all the players who win the title take it in good spirit and really get amongst the spirit with ease. Going, especially on this surface. What a wonderful scene, what a wonderful setting to leave you with here at Munich. Finally, the sun has just broken out here, and rightly so here. Christian Göring of Chile is the champion of the 2019 BMW Open by FWU. Thanks to your company this week. Again, we leave you with the pictures of the victorious player, Christian Göring. Congratulations to him.
Und das ist das Winners Car. Natürlich geht auch dieses Auto an den Gewinner, an Christian Göring. Und machen ein bisschen Platz, denn jetzt kommt traditionell zu uns auf den Center Court.
Well done.
to more of a Variant than a Lederhose and a super sports car from BMW is not possible. So enjoy, well done, and really this is fun to drive. Enjoy, well done. Yeah, so please. Ja, oké. Voordat ik dat richting einsetzen darf, gibt's ook een volgens mij applaus voor Matteo Berrettini.
Herzlichen Dank für die Zuschauer.